decided that this was feasible. So we started working together and bringing one mission statement, one mission, the core values, how we can complement each other. That's how the whole thing started.
In church, many are taught to make a joyful noise, and that's what people here are doing. But if you listen, that joyful noise is a combination of different languages. So is the day's teachings.
Here in esta esquina, today a new congregation is being born.
On New Year's Day, this church will become the Abundant Vida Nueva United Methodist Church. The old Abundant Harvest and Vida Nueva congregations will merge, the first merger of its kind in central Indiana under the United Methodist Church branch.
How can we be united? We have a one structure. And have the leadership combined.
David Pinalva is the senior pastor. He says church leaders have been working to create a multicultural congregation for about a year and a half. He says this group represents 9 countries and 4 languages.
The second generation and third generation, they rather speak English than Spanish. So it would be great if we can, you know, from now start providing a place where they already feel comfortable.
The initial idea started when Abundant Harvest started seeing fewer members, and Vida Nueva found themselves in a church too big to handle. From there, the agreement grew from shared space to becoming one congregation.
As our culture is shifting and changing with many different cultures coming together, that we will have to envision how best we are able to present the gospel message.
We are different, but yet we worship the same Lord. I think it's very important that we show a unity, that we're in this together because we want to enhance the furtherance of the gospel. You know, our purpose is to make sure that the love of Christ is shared with everyone. I think the whole service was tremendous. We were hoping it was going to be good, you know, because we were coming together. But really, it was a time when everybody was happy that something new was being born and everyone was being counted and in creating this new creation, this new church. We are one congregation, and we want to make sure that the people that come every Sunday will see that we are one in the Lord.